This is like a normal weekly bag. So this one has everything from crackers to oatmeal to bars to vegetables, tuna, and instant mashed potatoes. The weekly bag, all these different types of items. And these are the donations that they're looking for 68 hours. From everything from rice to apple, juice to oatmeal to crackers to canned items from tuna fish to soups and beans.
I'm Mike Harrington, principal of Fairgrounds Elementary School. I'm here with our amazing volunteers from New Searles and from our school as well. We're handing out breakfasts and lunches from 11 to 1, Monday through Friday, and we have a message for you.
Grab and go lunches at Fairgrounds Elementary.